Hey everyone, this is Slowscape. Welcome back. Here's a quick little jam where I'm showcasing the MS20 filter. I'm using it as an oscillator again, but this time I've turned it into an 808. And I've done that by feeding an envelope back into it, into its second CV input, and you could get some really nice 808 sounds that way. Stick around till the end. I'm going to throw a little drum and bass into the mix. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.